discuss today, I came across a passage in the book that I think it really exemplifies what the young brother next to me was just talking about. And it read that all things must come to an end. It is an inevitable part of the cycle of existence. All things must conclude. Take the analogy of a tree that grows in Brooklyn among the steel and concrete, with all its glorious branches and leaves. One day he too will pass on his legacy through the seeds that drop to the ground. And as the wind carries these seeds throughout the land and they take root, a new life will begin for each one of them as they stand as a monument to the one that came before.